How to link bank account with IBAN to PayPal. So all you have to do is simply go to PayPal and then simply click on wallet. Then you're gonna have to simply click on a link bank and then simply enter the IBAN, and basically that's it. And it should look something similar to this. So basically that's all you have to do. I really hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.